Welcome back to new session. In previous session, we have learned addition facts of 1, 2 and 3. Now let's start with 4. Addition facts of 4. As I told you in previous class, which number we have to start with children? 0. How will be the order when we are finding addition facts? Increasing order, right? And after plus, it will be decreasing order. So here we are taking 4. 0 plus 4. First addition fact we are finding is 0 plus 4. What will be the answer? 4. Why? Because 0 is going to be added to 4. So that we are getting result as 4. Now 0 is finished. We have to increase the order. After plus, order will be decreased. So here we will get 3. 1 plus 3. What will be the result of 1 plus 3? 1. 1 after, take 3 fingers. 1 after, 2, 3, 4. So what is the answer we got? 4. Now let's take 2 here. Here also it will be 2. Why? Because here increasing order, here decreasing order. 2 plus 2. What will be the result? 2 after, take 2 fingers. 2 after, 3, 4. What is the answer we got? 4. Next number is 3. Plus decreasing order means 1 we will get here. 3 plus 1. What will be the answer here? You can observe here. 1 plus 3. 3 plus 1. Are the numbers same? Yes. Numbers are same. But order is changed. But sum remains same. Even if the order is changed, sum remains same. So 3 plus 1 is also 4. Now let's try 4. Here 0 we have to take. 4 plus 0, what will be the result? 4 plus 0 is 4. You can see here 0 plus 4, 4 plus 0. Answer is 4 only. How many facts do we got? Can we take 5 here? No, because we are finding only addition facts of 4. So we cannot take 5. So how many addition facts we got for 4? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we have 5 addition facts for 4. Now let's check with 5. Here we are going to find addition facts of 5. The same procedure we have to follow. 0 plus, take this 5. 0 plus 5 is 5. Now 0 after which number we have to take? 1. 1 plus, here we have to take 4. And one more thing also you can observe here children. Here we are taking after numbers. Here before numbers are repeating. Okay. 1 plus 4 is 1 after, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now 1 is finished. Let's take 2. 2 plus, what is the number comes before 4? 3. 2 plus 3 gives 5. You can check if you want. 2 after, 3, 4, 5. Now 2 is finished. 1, 2, 3. Here after numbers 5, 4, 3 before numbers. Right? After. What comes after 2? 3. Which number comes before 3? 2. 3 plus 2. Did you observe? Here order is changed. Right? But the sum remains same. as 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. So 3 plus 2 is also 5 only. Now 3 is finished. 4. Let's check with 4. Here 4 we have taken. Here we have to take 1. 4 plus 1. When you add 1 to any number or any number is added to 1, the result we get is after number. So 4 after number is 5. Check if you want. 4 after, take one finger. 4 after 5. Did you get it? So now 4 after number is 5 we have to take here. Plus 0. Okay? 5 plus 0. 0 plus 5. Order is changed. But the sum remains same. So how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 addition facts we got children here. Okay? Only up to 5 we can take. We cannot take 6 because we are finding only addition facts of 5. Here, let's find the addition facts of 6. Hope you all are understanding this concept, children. 0 plus 6. 0 plus 6, answer we get is 6. Now let's take 1. 1 plus before number 5. 1 plus 5. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Understood? Now, 1 after number is 2. 5 before number is 4. 2 plus 4. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, 2 is finished. Let's check with 3. Here, 4 before number is 3. 3 plus 3. 3 after 4, 5, 6. All we are getting 6 here. 4. Okay? 4 plus 3 before number is 2. By seeing here also you can check children. If the numbers are repeating here, you can change the order here. Here 2 plus 4 is there. I have changed the order 4 plus 2. Is it easy? Now next step will be 5, 1 plus 5 is there. We have to change the order. 5 plus 1. Right? Now here 0 plus 6. We can change the order here. 6 plus 0. Let's see. 4 plus 2. 2 plus 4 is 6. So 4 plus 2 is also 6. Even if 2 is 6. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now next step. This is finished. Now let's take this step. We have to change the order here. Let's check. 5 plus 1. Is it before number to this 2? After number of 4? 5. 1 plus 5. We have changed the order. 5 plus 1. This will be the one fact. 5 plus 1 gives 6. Next, we have to take is interchange the numbers here. So 5 plus 1 we did. Now, let's check with this one. We have to interchange the numbers 6 plus 0. As here, after number for this 5 is 6, before 1 is 0. The number which comes before 1 is 0. Number which comes after 5 is 6. And also can check, we interchanged the number. 6 plus 0 gives 6. Can we do with 7? No. As we are finding addition facts of 6, we cannot take 7. Here it ends, children. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 addition facts we got for this 6. Now let's check with 7. Addition facts of 7. start from 0. 0 plus 7. Which number we have taken? 7. 0 plus 7 is 7. Now let's take 1. Here it will be the before number, which comes before 7. 6. 1 plus 6 gives 7 as a result. 2 plus. Here order will be decreased. So we have to take 5. 2 plus 5. 7. Next. After 2. The number comes is 3. The number which comes before 5 is 4. 3 plus 4. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. Next take 4 plus. Before number for this 4 is 3. 4 plus 3. 3 plus 4. 4 plus 3. The result we get is 7. Next 4 after 5. The number which comes after 4 is 5. The number which comes before 3 is 2. 5 plus 2 is 7. So 5 is finished. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is finished. Now 6. Okay. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now it comes 1. 6 plus 1 gives result as 7. Okay. 6 is finished. Till where we can take? 7 plus 0 gives 7. 0 plus 7, 7 plus 0. The answer we got is 7 only. So these are the addition facts for 7 children. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 addition facts we got for this 7. So we'll be continuing in the next session, children. Till then, bye bye.